Hello, hello, hello. Thanks for tuning in. What's up to all my CRX family and lovers out there? Let's keep these things on the road. I know it's been a while since I put out a video on the ZC series build, so waiting on parts, life, and everything. I went ahead and honed the block with a brush research bottle brush, and it came out pretty good. There's still some minor imperfections that I see, and obviously I must have missed a couple spots when I was wiping the cylinders out, where that's the ridge up top that hasn't come out. I'll hit it one more time. If you guys want to see a video on actually how to use a brush research resurfacing tool, let me know, drop a comment below, and I'll make a video for you guys. So this is basically the block that I'm going to use. I've had it for 10 years or so. Old faithful. It's been through a couple head swaps from non-VTEC to VTEC. It's never let me down, so we're going to ride one last time with it and send it till she blows, I guess. So I wanted to show all the parts that I got, and this video is just going to be about that, what parts are needed to, what I think, build a really reliable daily driver if you want to go boosted. I didn't really cut any corners anywhere. So we'll go through everything I got. I went ahead and, like I said, honed out the cylinders a little bit. I'll hit that again. We got a Golden Eagle block guard. I set it about, I want to say 5 millimeters maybe below the deck. I'm not sure. I'd have to go back and check. Maybe 3. But I did it with a micrometer all the way around years ago, you know, 8 years ago or so. No issues. I put a little bit of red Loctite behind everything. It's still there. Hasn't really moved. So it's in there. I tried tapping it. It didn't come out. So if anybody wants to know about block guards and if they, I guess, walk your cylinder head or whatnot, I've had it for 8 to 10 years, and I've had no issues. So we're going to go over to the bench and check out all the parts needed. Okay, I know I'm going to have comments in the comment section of people who disagree, who agree, and it's all fair. We're all adults. This is what I think is going to build the best motor for me. It may not be the best motor for you. So we'll go through everything with the part numbers. I got a set of thrust bearings. I believe these are just standard ones from ALC thrust washers. Then I got the race rod and main bearings here. MPR, just standard size rings. YCP speed factory. Teflon coated pistons. These are standard 75 millimeter. Speed factory forged rods, no notch. The long ones that take up for the additional loss of compression that you get by using dished pistons. This is supposed to bring you up about one full compression point, so that should be good. We got some RDX injectors. We got a S2 magnetic oil drain plug. Those are always good. I run them in all my cars. Not specifically S2 brand, but just magnetic ones in general. Honda pressure plate bolts, ARP. Flywheel bolts ARP, head studs ARP. These are copper exhaust manifold nuts. These things are wonderful. They're a little expensive. I think they're like $2 or $2.19 a nut. They don't rust. I've never had one round off. They grip very well. They don't loosen. These are excellent if you're running, you know, turbo manifold or stock manifold, whatever you're doing. They're just excellent pieces to have on the car for a little less headache. And then we got the ARP lube and the Lucas assembly lube. S2 adjustable cam gear with an S2 stage 4 bump stick. Looks good after a few thousand miles in the other engine. And yeah, that's really everything that I have for the lower. I have the head. I bent a couple valves, so I'm going to go ahead and pull those out. Probably go with some stainless steel or, you know, it's going to be standard size valves, but I don't know what kind I'm going to get yet. So stay tuned for the next video. We're going to start assembling the lower, getting the rotating assembly all in, getting everything lined up, decked, and checked, and we'll get this thing slapped back together. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.